the force be with you, guys. A Star Wars Star Destroyer was found on Mars.
Okay, this is getting a little bit rockadonkadink.
Hey, guys, what's going on? My name is Dave Waffle, and welcome to I.O. So guys, before we get into this video, I want to know, what is your favorite sci-fi movie? Okay guys, so this story is, well, I'm just gonna flat out say, it's really frickin' far-fetched. So this object right here was found on Mars. Now this object was spotted by the Curiosity rover. Now yeah, I mean, it probably looks like a rock. I mean, it is pretty dark compared to the rest of the rocks there, but yeah. It's probably not what people are thinking it actually is. Now it was spotted by a UFO dude by the name of Scott C. Warren, and the object is only 2.5 to 3 meters long. Now he's claiming that this thing looks like a Star Destroyer. For those of you guys who don't know what a Star Destroyer, it's this thing. It's used by the Imperial forces, and when the Rebel Alliance, like Han Solo, sees one of these things coming, he gets the F out of there. But come on guys, this is just ronkadonkadink. I don't know why people are believing it. If you guys think that this object looking like a Star Destroyer is ridiculous, hit that like button. Cause let's be real, that thing's only 2.5 meters wide, and a Star Destroyer is like a kilometer wide. Wow, I know too much about Star Wars. Here's what I don't get. I don't get why people are finding so many objects on Mars and saying it looks like so many things. You got the face on Mars, the lady standing on Mars, the alien in the bunker on Mars. Next, you'll be seeing me on Mars. Anyways, guys, so I want to know, what do you guys think it really is? Do you think it's just a rock? It probably just is. Just throw your ideas down there in the comments below. Well, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Dave Waffle, and as I always say, keep it real, keep it classy, keep it on the flip side. In a galaxy far, far away. Why am I talking like William Shatner? May the force be with you.